welcome to our fall concert. So today you're going to hear from, oh, thank you. Today you're going to hear from orchestra, band, and choir. The first half of the concert you're going to hear from orchestra and choir. Our first performance today is by the String Orchestra, who is our orchestra comprised of ninth graders that played in middle school. So this is our first performance at Maine East, and we have two songs for you today, two pieces. The first, called Black is the Color of My True Love's Hair, which is a traditional Scottish folk tune made popular in America by Nina Simone, and followed by another piece called Spider Dance, which is a pretty spooky tune with a surprise at the end. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
two groups for you, and or two pieces for you. The first one being Inverno, which is an arrangement of Vivaldi's Winter, which is a violin concerto from one of his four seasons. But this arrangement is for orchestra, for string orchestra, followed by another piece called Electric Symphonia by composer Lauren Bernofsky, who we actually had the opportunity to have a composer clinic with her over a Google Meet during class. So we were able to interview her about her career as a composer and musician, and also we got to play for her and get some feedback on her piece. So it's been a really cool experience to prepare this piece for you all, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Yes, I know it's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me, worry ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me, worry ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never want to hear you say.
Pieces for you. One is an arrangement of the Shostakovich Symphony No. 5, Movement 2, titled Allegretto. And we'll also have a piece called Lion City, which was a piece that was commissioned by an association in Singapore for an international orchestra competition there, or festival there. And the composer, Sunny Newbold, who is a Korean-American composer, did go to Singapore and worked with them throughout the rehearsals and the composition process. So you'll hear some sounds that emulate and celebrate traditional Singaporean music, such as the Javanese gamelan, as well as some traditional Chinese instruments. And Lion City is the name of of Singapore and the name they give themselves. So I hope that you enjoy our fire.
That meet at different times throughout the week, and we are combining them for this concert.
Talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger pictures. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
First you both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And a bond will never be broken, a love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when the line has to be drawn. And the line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone. Tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
We will now have a 5-minute pause. 5-minute pause.
Thank you.
All right.
Percussion all playing together. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
The first piece they're going to sing tonight is called Esto Les Digo, which is a Spanish sacred text composed by Kim Lee Ling. And we will also be singing Tarequita, which is composed by Rina Asmail, an Indian American composer. And the
thank you. fundraiser. You will be getting it tomorrow, so please remind your students. Secondly, we are having yearbook photos on stage tomorrow and Friday during your students' orchestra, band, or choir class. And for that, they all need to wear their concert black. So please remind your students before they come to school on Thursday or Friday to wear their concert black or to bring their concert black to change into at school. The last thing is we wanted to say thank you all so much for your support and for being here always. And thank you to everyone who made this concert possible. It takes a village, and this was such a wonderful night of music, and we hope you enjoyed it all. Our last piece is called Lift Every Voice and Sing. It was written in the early 1900s by the Johnson Brothers.